Hello everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel Technoesolution. In this quick tutorial, I will show you how to install ESP32 board in Arduino IDE in a few steps. If you are first time on my channel, then don't miss to subscribe my YouTube channel for more interesting videos. So without wasting any time, let's get started. Before starting, make sure you have internet connection to your PC. Then open your Arduino IDE and select Preferences in the File option. Here you need to enter a link. I have provided link in the description. So simply copy that link and paste it into the additional boards manager URL in the preferences. You can also install ESP8266 board using this link. I will make another tutorial video for ESP8266 board. Now click on the OK button. Now open the tools option and select boards and select the boards manager. After loading the boards manager, enter ESP32. Here you can see the ESP32 board. So simply click on the install button. It will take time to install into the PC. Here you can see I have successfully installed the ESP32 board in Arduino IDE. Also, you can see here the different ESP32 boards. I hope this video will get helpful for you. You can also check my website. I have published detailed information on this tutorial. So if you got this video helpful, then subscribe to my YouTube channel for more interesting videos. See you in the next one. Fearless.